your fucking hands up.
What's up, guys, and welcome back today. Today we're going to be checking out the Halo Infinite Sight Unseen trailer. Because we seen the echoes with an update trailer. And at the end of the trailer we saw an ONI door where the trailer was ended. And it brought us some unanswered questions. That why, and what secrets it hides this mysterious ONI door. But before we gonna get into it, guys. According to YouTube, 90% of you guys aren't subscribed. Which is rude, aren't it? So please change that with clicking on the notification bell and subscribe. But anyways, guys, let's get back to the video. Okay. So I guess that must be a new armor core or armor. Wait, premium items? So wait, that's must be the new armor core then, but that's in bundle. Okay, that's pretty interesting. So we gonna have like two new armor cores? Wow, okay. So this must be an event. Well, obviously that's an event. So let's summarize what's this about then. So we gonna have this armor, but it says field analyst. So that gonna be like an upgrade? I don't know. But for sure we gonna have rewards too. And there's this one new armor. Baylor armor bundle, and there's this one too. The Irini's armor bundle. Oh, now I got it. So this two armor core bundles would include two new armors because it's in bundle. Right, okay, so. Well, we didn't seen anything so interesting stuff. But for sure. This will be an event that will gives us new armor cores. Armor bundles, in fact. But anyways, guys, that was the Halo Infinite Sight Unseen trailer. It don't had much anything new but too interesting stuff, but the event is for sure will be something else. By the way, you guys tell me in the comments what do you think about this new event. But anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching the video. Please make sure to give a like to the video if you liked it and subscribe. And until next time, take care.